feeling right, but something was still missing. I walked outside to get some fresh air, but that didn't do nothing. I said to myself, what should I do? Because I'm really confused. I went in the kitchen, I smelled something right, and it was two desserts that I like. Woo! I said, peach cobbler, pecan pie. I love both of them, but I just don't know why. I said, peach cobbler, pecan pie. I love both of them, but I just don't know why. I said, peach cobbler, pecan pie. So I had to sneak a piece, I just couldn't wait no more. My sisters walked in the kitchen to see that I was sneaking a piece. I just got caught by both of them, now they're gonna snitch on me. I said, wait, hold on, don't snitch on me, cause I probably won't get no when it's time to eat. I said, peach cobbler, pecan pie. I love both of them, I just don't know why. I said, peach cobbler, pecan pie. I love both of them, I just don't know why. I said, peach cobbler, pecan pie. Now it's almost time to eat. The wait is almost gone. I'm surprised that I waited this long. I just couldn't help it. I can't. I said, can we skip the dinner, please? I'm trying so hard to be much at ease. So now can we get our food? My time and patience is running out. I said, peach cobbler, pecan pie. I love both of them, but I just don't know why. I said, peach cobbler, pecan pie. I love both of them, but I just don't know why. I said, peach cobbler, pecan pie.